sure you noticed the largest lawn ornament in town. Engine 641.
For those of you who are unfamiliar with Forks, it served as Leadville's primary hospital until the new one was built in 1957. That rather odd-looking green bar you see on the downhill side of the train is known as a flanger. This flanger was built in 1920. Railroad empires making their way through the mountains. The curve is so sharp that the engine and the algae got to right to the valley floor beneath us. This meant that there was no way we were going to let
Railroads in the South Country built this rail line way up here on the mountainside. It was in 1883, in August, that this rail line sat in Dillon, Colorado, which, as I mentioned, was just now entering into the Spectrackular view.
Seems to have run out of fuel. Can I get any volunteers to help push us back down the mountain, please? Just kidding, guys. This is where we will be stopping on our journey today.